we have a prediction, which the spectator can have in their possession from the beginning. If you wanted to, you could have mailed it to them in advance. Deck of cards. You'll note that pretty standard deck of cards. But there is something unusual about it. You'll note that if we look at the back, every card is from a different casino. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to run through this way, and the spectator will touch a card. Let's say they take the King of Spades. Then we go this way and have the spectator point to a card. And this time, let's say they pick Boulder Station. So we have King of Spades, Boulder Station, selected at random. Our prediction, which they can open up, they've had in their possession, is, of course, Boulder Station, and it's the King of Spades.